Hello, Windows Club. In this video, we will look at what you could do if your spacebar or enter key is not working. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below. Start by physically checking the keyboard. Make sure that there is nothing obstructing the keys. Check that it is properly connected. Then try the keyboard on another computer if possible. If it still does not work, it is a keyboard problem and needs to be replaced. Check and see if sticky keys and filter keys are on. To do this, go to Settings, go to Ease of Access, then Keyboard. Toggle off sticky keys and filter keys. Restart and see if it is working then. Let's look at running the Keyboard Troubleshooter. Type in Troubleshooter. Go to Additional Troubleshooters, look for the Keyboard Troubleshooter, run the troubleshooter, and follow any online prompts. The troubleshooter will try and find and correct any problems. After that is done, restart your computer and see if it works then. Next, we can look at the drivers. Open the Device Manager and go to the keyboard drivers. If you recently updated the drivers, then try and roll them back and see if that works. If not, then click on Update the Drivers, then restart your computer and see if the problem is corrected. If not, go back into the keyboard, right-click, and click on Uninstall. Restart your computer, then go to the Device Manager again, go to Action, scan for hardware changes, and see if this fixes the problem. For more tips on how to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.